Robert.
Sarah.
Would you consider $200,000 for 5%?
No.
Okay. And is there any way, Kevin, you would consider doing more money for more equity without a royalty?
No, because the structure I'm providing you with forces you to be very focused on paying me back.
Robert, would you consider $200,000 for 5% of equity and 5% advisor's shares?
Just I don't care how you structure it.
Okay.
You want to give me 5% advisor?
Yes.
I'm okay with that. $200,000 for 10%.
Would you consider working together?
Hey, you're just proving our point. You realize that.
She's talking a little
bit. I'm talking about the value of getting two sharks. I just want to put it out there.
You had a deal. You came to a deal. You negotiated a deal.
All right, let's do it.
Sorry, I'm out here. I don't want to do it. Seriously. You're treating money like it's some hypothetical Harvard project.
I
gave you an offer. You tried to give me founder shares. I said yes. I said yes once. I said yes twice. I said yes three times. And what do? You said, do you want to work with Kevin?
I just was trying to get multiple sharks in. I was just trying to get multiple sharks in, but I'm so grateful.
I worked really hard for my money. If I was you, after I've lost all that money, I wouldn't play around. When it's real money, it's really important to me. I'm sorry, but I don't want to do it. You want to do a deal with Kevin? Do a deal with Kevin. Well then, all roads lead back to Mr. Wonderful.